3.5 could either be one-sided or double-sided, and if they're double-sided, you could have 720 kilobits.
Wow.
Oh, then they had the high-density version that had 1.4 megabytes. Yeah, see, I was right about that.
You were.
My memory wasn't completely shot.
Sort of.
All right, hey, so what's the game plan? We got the same flight configuration as last time?
I don't know. They're already spotting something. I don't know if these are these guys or a different flight.
Spotted 5 o'clock. Well, my 5 o'clock is right behind us.
I don't see anything at the moment. But I don't think these guys are part of our flight, so I don't know. Oh, you guys already left?
Yeah.
Jeez.
Get with it, Rawlings.
Say something.
See the two airplanes right in front of you?
I was looking behind us.
Should we turn around immediately and go look?
I don't know.
Or should we follow the flight plan?
I don't see anybody, so...
Following the flight plan has not served us well in the past.
I definitely had maybe the worst takeoff ever.
I know, mine was really sloppy.
Crazy flight leader's doing here. Nine at home. Oh yeah, okay, off to our left. There's some guys at the level.
Oh, who are all these people?
Bad guys.
Now we dance. So square tip wings are ours?
Yeah.
Double engine, its enemy, right?
Yeah, I would say so. Unless they're defending our own bombers.
This is an interceptor.
Jeez Louise. Now get on this guy. There we go. You gotta be dead now. Come on. There you go. Following me? I should probably pay attention to six.
Rengett fires on a friendly. Alright.
Well.
Get demoted for sure.
She got somebody.
I didn't kill him. I smoked his engine a little bit. Who the hell is this doing a split ass right on the deck? Second enemy.
I think I'm following you.
Where the hell did this? How did these guys just vanish? Are you chasing someone and you got a yak chasing you?
I'm chasing a yak. I believe. He's chasing one of our guys.
I'm chasing somebody who's chasing somebody.
Chasing the same guy you're chasing, isn't it?
Whoa! Way too close. We're like, we're on top of each other. Definitely wound up chasing the same guy.
There's two of them.
I know. Which one are you chasing, lead or tail?
I am chasing the one that I'm gonna shoot at right now.
Ah, your guns are so loud. You must be right on top of me. How could this possibly end badly? Oh. Getting a little aggressive on the stick here. This guy's definitely borked. That's a aeronautical term.
Yep.
First engine damage.
They're running too hot?
Yeah.
Did you shoot anybody? You are following me.
I see that.
Okay, I was gonna say, just don't shoot at me. Is there anybody else?
Alright, we're like right over the airfield.
Yeah. Is that
correct? I feel like I should think about landing.
Well, make sure there's nobody gonna shoot us down when we do, first. I'm almost actually, like almost no ammunition left.
Oh. My structural breakup bailout. Should I just bail out or should I try to land it?
If they tell you to bail out, I would probably bail out. Try to gain a little altitude maybe and then...
Nah, I can break this down.
Okay.
Yeah, the gear's coming down fine. Make sure we're on our side of the front, which we are. Nice. We're landing. Let's see if I... Flaps. Need get the flaps. Oh.
The brain dead was killed.
Well, the fact that I'm turning towards the airfield might get me to that state. Oh yeah, I'm losing way too much speed.
Who is this? Is this somebody on my tail?
Ooh. I need a spinal graft after that.
Yeah, there's still a bad guy.
Alright, well, I'm in the dirt. Wrecked.
Bad guy have virtually no ammo.
Following a bad guy for some reason. Spot trying to follow you.
Yeah.
Shooting at you.
Damaged my first engine.
He's doing some fancy dancy aerial maneuvers. Making you look like a brick. Get that Rick Rawlings cam. There's the Rick Rawlings cam. You said you're up 5 o'clock.
No, he's not.
Somebody have just set your 5 o'clock.
It's at my 3 o'clock. Well, I guess from my bank's position, it's at my 3 o'clock.
It's actually directly above you. If yeah, that's the only... If there's only one plane. No.
I don't think I have anywhere near enough ammo unless I get right on top of them and then just give them a quick little love tap.
Now, if you were a pro, you would zip by him and clip his prop with your wing. Would
that
be the pro
I would.
Thing to do.
They will power over him here. Cut down on.
He's getting low. Hello, now he's straightening out. This is where I get into a circling thing, and I can never get my crosshairs to cross over them in a meaningful way.
Got out of ammo. Left for...
That was actually very close.
Very close.
Well, two of you, yeah. Crossed paths.
Three planes behind them. Three plane lengths behind them. Oh! I have no ammo left.
Coming up on your 6. He's lining you up. So, watch the ground.
Yeah,
He also seems to not be able to catch up to you.
No, I should be able to outrun him until my engine.
Yeah. Tree top flying.
So my engine runs out or my prop clips a tree.